occasion, it reminds me of Psalms 87. The Bible says that his foundations are in the holy mountain. The Lord loves the gates of Zion, when all the dwelling place of Jacob. It tells me a Lord puts importance on foundations, and he loves places that give entry and access to people's development. And looking back over my life, I can say where I'm at today, even though I count not myself to have already attained, I can say where I'm at is the contribution from a foundation that was well laid at Truth Tabernacle. The writer in Psalm 87 went on to say, I can speak of Philicia and of the different places, Ethiopia and so on. He says, this and that man was born in her. Truly, I can say, I was born in Truth Tabernacle, and I have a solid foundation. And the theme is so befitting on this 45th anniversary, deeper still. As you go deeper still, you'll find you have greater reach, more persons are going to be impacted. So to be transformed, and Truth Tabernacle celebrates Truth Tabernacle as they move on deeper still and higher still in God on this 45th anniversary. Be God bless you, sir, and be God bless you, elder. We salute you in Jesus' name as we say thanks. In Jesus' name.
God be the glory of bringing us this far.
Happy 45th anniversary, Truth Tabernacle. I am so happy to be associated with this church, which have nurtured me from a youth. Truth Tabernacle will always be my church, no matter where I go. Thanks to Pastor Day Rankin and the leader.
God is faithful and will reward accordingly. Truth Tabernacle, your influence around the world,
you in the hollow of his hands throughout the rest of time that you all have here on earth to survive. God bless you.
Thank you very much for what you
are. Greetings and blessings to you, Pastor Dale and Sister Charmaine. I am so happy to greet you from Toronto, Pastor Granville McKenzie here at Faith Sanctuary, and I just want to honor Truth Tabernacle on behalf of myself and our assembly here for the wonderful work you have done in Portmore for these past 45 years. I trust that God will be with you, that God will strengthen you, uplift you, and uphold you as you continue this great work. Yes, it is a great work, and you cannot come down. Thank God for Bishop Rankin, Sister Rankin, the phenomenal job that they have done until turning the baton over to you both. And I just trust that you will continue to be a beacon of hope, a lighthouse to Portmore as you work and labor together with the congregation there until Jesus comes. God bless you. I honor you and give thanks to God for you. In Jesus' name.